So today's guest is Kareem. He's a TikToker. We're gonna be trying to recreate his TikTok.
There's too much for me. Try. Keyword try.
Yeah. If we can't do that by the end of the video, then he's gonna pick out our outfits for work, and we're gonna have to wear them this week with our boss. It's gonna be rough.
I'm a little scared.
And we're not good at TikToks.
No. We've been practicing, and it's a little rough.
It's hard.
It's hard.
The people on TikTok are very talented.
Yes.
No.
If we do get the TikTok, however, then Kareem has to crack 2 eggs into his shoes and put peanut butter all over his face and walk around for an entire year.
Look at his face. He's like, that's not what we talked about.
Prepare for launch in 3, 2, 1.
What is up, you guys? Welcome to the Friday Show. My name is Alex.
I'm Colton.
Yes, and we're pretty excited today.
So Kareem, tell us about TikTok.
You do a lot of dances, hand dances, or just do a lot of videos that you just have fun with. It's a lot of interesting people, honestly. So,
who's your favorite TikToker?
Actually, he's one of my brothers.
We should react to Kareem's brother's TikTok.
There's a trend with dancing.
I love the
and with Kareem.
The sunglasses.
Yeah, though. That's good.
I just have to watch this
again. I feel
again.
Like we could do that on next episode of Friday Show.
Can I move my nice. Hips that smooth?
You serious?
I mean, probably not.
Hey, Chad?
Yeah, man.
I mean, like, when you said we were going on a surprise trip to California to
He's such
surf,
a frat boy.
I didn't expect
Oh my
this.
Gosh.
Explain that to me, man. How is that surfing?
What do you mean?
I love how he's actually surfing. He's actually snow, in a tank top.
Oh. I would hey, love Chad? To have been the person yeah, that's man. Like behind him,
I mean,
watching
like,
him
when
film
you
this on
surf?
The slopes. That's great. This is a new avenue for us, and it's gonna be a rough one.
I think we're ready.
Okay, so this is the gun one.
Yeah, this is our favorite one.
Yeah. Okay, we need to practice.
So, Kareem, why don't you walk us through the hand motions,
yeah,
just one by one.
A few moments later.
So, do you remember that?
So, we got... Oh, gosh. My,
all right, all right.
I'm like...
All right. From the top, let's try and... All right.
I'm like... Oh. Oh gosh. What do you call this? Is what kind of dancing is this? I know what I'm not called to.
Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
Oh gosh!
He really commits. Kareem, do a dab.
Let's see it. There's too much for me.
All right.
I missed it because of the hair flip. I missed it because I tried to hair flip
okay,
like,
okay.
The cool kids. I wish that I could be like the cool kids. And it just didn't. It got in the way. Alright, second try.
Alright, ready?
It's like one I was close. Little, yeah, it's...
Okay.
Ooh, Kareem, you're about to have peanut butter all over your face. All
right,
and
all right.
Egg shoes.
Hey, I'm fine with that.
Ready?
Yep. Okay, we can refine this. We have one more.
Yeah, how about this? We go one more try. And that's it. This is the end. One more try. Let's see if you can do it. Kareem, I'm sorry, but you're probably gonna have to think about it.
My hands, my palms are sweaty, knees weak.
Mom spaghetti.
Okay.
Alright. Mom, this is for you, Mom Spaghetti.
This is for Mom Spaghetti.
If we get this, then you have to give us Mom's Spaghetti's recipe. All right. Alex, that was our chance.
My palms were too sweaty.
You choked.
And my knees were too weak for this Mom Spaghetti. This is going to be a very not fun staff meeting. I'm afraid.
Would you still like me to put peanut butter on my face?
Honestly, yes.
If you're offering, yes.
I'm offering, yes.
You know, you still can pick out our clothes, though.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm aware, and I'm going to have fun with that.
Cool.
Hey guys, if y'all want to see the video of Kareem get peanut butter smeared all over his face, that's going to be only on our YouTube channel. And we actually can't do the clothes challenge because Alex is quarantining right now. So instead...
Have any closing things, Kareem?
Not really. I guess it's just been a pleasure to be on here and teach all TikToks and be a winner.
Nice.
Be a winner.
Well, I bet it feels nice.
Rub it in a little bit, Kareem. We did want to give a shout out to our Baltimore cohort. They are at the Potomac District Fine Arts this weekend. And so if you're out there at all, go give them a shout out. Go say hi. We have some of our students out there that would love to meet you guys. And lastly, Kareem, we want to ask you, what are you looking forward to this weekend?
Seeing some of my friends graduate.
Hey, that's exciting.
Where are these friends from? From SUM?
Actually from the youth at my church.
Cool.
Awesome.
We got about 10 graduates.
That's huge.
So.
Always fun. Grad season is one of the best times of the year. So I hope that you have fun with all of those graduations. And yeah, I'm excited for our graduation coming up too. I know that we've got a lot in the works for our students. And so it's going to be a great time. But thank you guys so much for watching the Friday show with us, and enjoy your weekend.
Yeah.